Jason, you're supposed to be here 45 seconds ago.
For most families, a wedding is a blessing. For Jason,
she's with the Guido,
the cake maker.
Marriage is the only way to stop.
The curse. The curse. If he's not married in 6 months, he'll die.
You'll get back on the saddle and giddy up.
Did you, right, Keith?
You think I am in love with your daddy when we get married? Mommy and daddy fall in love after.
I just need to get away.
I think going to Korea is going to be good for you.
Now, a trip to the old country.
Mr. Kim?
Call me Jason. No, don't get up.
And one magical night.
Thanks for making my last night here so special.
Last night?
Will lead to a thoroughly modern kind of love.
Cute, right?
No, Hello Kitty is cute. That's disgusting.
Want some more wine?
Okay, cheers.
But the ultimate long-distance relationship.
We're getting married and she's coming to L.A.
is about to come up short.
Little people.
I never saw her standing up.
She wasn't sitting down?
Calm down. It's okay. Short woman, eat less.
I'm sorry. Why didn't you tell me how short you were?
Do you still want to marry me?
Uncomfortable.
One little problem will drive a family totally loco.
¿Qué onda ese?
No mames.
I love you okay. So much. I love you.
Okay.
The Kim family is throwing the wedding of the season.
Good times.
Oh, I love mojitos.
And you're invited to rise to the occasion. Wedding Palace.
You look like a handsome prince, huh? No. When doves cry.